Welcome to the art show. First we have our high school work. It's our independent study. Our high school classwork. Then we get to our middle school art. First we have the shields the students created for their houses. We have their pointillism still lifes. Over here, we have their landscapes, watercolor landscapes. We have the winning three. On the back, we have our texture trees. Here's our first, second, and third place. Here we have our color wheels. And we have the fun stuff. We have our cubist portraits. Hanging up there. Then we have our cornerstone projects. There's some really cool ones here. They were supposed to create something that reflected themselves. This one's amazing. This one we had a 2D category and a 3D category. And that is it. Thanks for watching.